If you can dream it, you can achieve it. Zig Ziglar. So I want to encourage everybody today, make a list right now of the top 10 things that can get you most pumped up. Pumped up, jacked up, gassed up, geared up, fired up, amped up, charged up, hyped up, psyched up, jazzed up, trolled up, ready to make it out by the bowl and get rich. Whatever those things are. Write down the top 10 dreams that you've always wanted to accomplish in your life. I don't care how old you are right now. I don't care if you're 18 or 81. Write down a list of the things that can get you the most jacked. The next thing we can do after we make this list, let's start breaking down how can we put time into it so we can actually start making some of these things come true. Look at that big dream, and whatever that big dream is, break it down so it's a bunch of little dreams. And once you break it down so it's a bunch of little dreams, you're gonna notice that this big dream doesn't seem as big anymore. If you can dream it, you can achieve it. If you think you wanna do something in your life, go for it. Why not? Don't let anyone stop you. If you feel you're busy, force yourself to make time for it. Don't make excuses, don't give yourself excuses, and don't buy excuses from yourself on why something can happen for some people and why this can't happen for you. Because if someone else can achieve it, then you can do it too. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed what you learned today, don't forget to push like and share the video with everyone you know. If you have any questions for me, ask me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. New motivational videos every single day go live on my Facebook page, The Official James Shu. Subscribe to my YouTube channel at @ShuMJames for exclusive content that you can only find there. And I'll see everybody tomorrow.